Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. What is this? Go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Then just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Look around, boy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Come here, boy. Bullet, search. Nothing, eh?
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Well, I did say I'd call.
Oh. Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Give me the colors. You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Shut up.
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Come here, boy.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
Come on, look around, boy.
Did anyone check that place?
What place?
Yeah, this area's already covered.
Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys, let's talk in more searching.
Hey, you got anything?
Just some garbage.
Careful there, Cornwell.
God damn, it's slippery here.
Not this way. A photo? What the hell? Here! Okay, seek. What'd you find? Let me see. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Is he? No, not now. Bullet? Bullet? Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Bullet, where are you? Bullet. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? So we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, it's, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't Alice, maybe you should...
But I said I'm fine.
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
You to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah. Yes, sir. What did I? Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. I know, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing? Bullet! I know. Better now, Bullet? Search! Nothing there, huh? How did we end up back here? 21-76. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, now what? A commando? Dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. Circles.